Evening meeting is now over. Pastor Ali has invited those to come forward for prayer. There's a large group that are here. The lighting is not good, but you can see that there are many here. They are praying now, asking for the presence of the Spirit, asking that the forces of evil will be driven far from them, giving them victory in their lives. And so, I just want to encourage you to continue to pray for them as well.